The Wise Achievement Programme aims to support secondary school pupils who would benefit from participating within a practical vocational education programme. We have around 60 young people who attend one day a week for the full academic term. We've got young people who are already offending, or maybe get additional support needs, behaviour problems. So the Wise Achievement offers a platform, the hook of the club, and come to the stadium. Lights off today, we had a group in from St Paul's High School. That's a bespoke group. It's just 12 pupils from St Paul's who attended on a Thursday. We had linked in with a huge construction company called Balfour Beatty. So they came in today talking about employability workshops and opportunities within the construction and engineering sector. The young people split into groups and working as part of a team to design a roller coaster. So there was a bit of a challenge there of who was leading, problem solving, just general tasks that are required within the world of work.
When I first heard about the Wide Achievement Programme, I was interested in it, I really liked the look of it. Greg said it was a big opportunity. I wasn't going to turn that down, potentially not end up doing anything with my life.
I visited Mike Hoyt's house, told him about the programme, what was expected, and hopefully if he would re-engage back with me, and his attendance was 100% at Rangers, he turned up every week.
It's changed my life majorly from when I left school, from doing nothing to joining this project and ended up out doing college and from there doing a lot more.
Michael was a perfect example of young people, how the Wide Achievement supports, because he was completely defected from school. We spoke to him, we invited him along, and he completed his full Scottish Qualifications Authority Steps to Work Award. He gained work experience. Now he's progressed into full-time college, which is great for us that he's progressed into a positive destination. And one of the days within his college, he still comes up to the Rangers Training Centre and he participates within a course called Coach for Tomorrow. It's proof in the pudding that the Wide Achievement Programme offers an alternative curriculum for certain young people.
I'd like to say thanks to everybody that helped me through the project and people, the teachers that helped me. They've just changed my life completely.